Great practice today, guys. Now, part of getting ready for our season is making sure that everyone is aware of the chance of getting a concussion and what you can do to protect yourself. Parents, the fact sheet that I just gave you has information to help you talk to your child about concussion, learn how to spot a concussion, and what you should do if you think your child might have a concussion.
Coach, what is a concussion?
I'm glad you asked. If you fall or get a hit to your head or body while playing, you may hurt your brain. If this happens, you might have a brain injury called a concussion. CDC made a mobile game app called Rocket Blades to help kids learn all about concussion. Would you like to try it?
Sure.
Rocket Blades was developed as a fun, kid-friendly way to teach you key points about concussion.
Cool!
Including signs and symptoms, telling a grown-up if you hurt your head, and the importance of seeing a doctor before returning to play.
Whoa!
Kids play the game by helping a team of players skate through 6 levels of the Rocket Blades Championship.
Awesome!
The goal is to keep the players safe by avoiding obstacles.
Watch out!
If a player gets a concussion, they should tell a grown-up, sit out of play, and get checked out by a doctor.
I think this player needs to sit out to get better.
Parents, this is a great tool to help you talk to your kids about concussion safety. Your kids want to hear from you.
Who else wants to try it?